stock of the day, Charter Communications. The most recent quarter for Charter, $13.5 billion of top line revenue and $5.5 billion of EBITDA. That's slowly growing. The market, however, has absolutely crushed this stock, and the stock is currently trading for around 7x EBITDA, enterprise value to EBITDA, or about 8% free cash flow yield. Take a look at Charter. Let me know what you think of the stock.